Okay, what's going on in here? Perfect place for an ambush. Ooh, items and yeah, items. Oh snap, that scared me. Whoa! Snap! That scream like literally scared me. Where was it? Oh, I see this guy. No problem. Where is that guy? Oh, you can open it? Seriously? What is that noise? Large cyanide shard. Like, I don't think there's... Watch me get trapped in one of these. I don't see any other people other than that single guy that appeared. It's locked, of course. I wonder, can we break the wall? Nope. Maybe the wall next to it? Nah, looks like we have to find another way around. That noise, what is it? A lot of people died over- oh, it's a curse. Who is cursing? Oh, it's this guy. Okay, cool. It's one of those guys that, puts an insignia on you. But aren't you supposed to be doing cattle, not people? What? Okay. You know what? Let's just take care of this guy while we're here. Okay, there we go. It gave me a spell. Okay, these aren't alive. We got that, those two over there. They're probably not that strong. Can I open this up? Probably a bad idea. There's nothing in here, is there? Nah. Okay, we got this guy over here. Okay, okay, there's an item in here. And of course, figured as much. Why would you kick? Oop, I thought these guys might turn into that. Some old garments. Okay, here, let's use this. Oops, wrong button. There we go. Do you transform? Nah, I don't think so. And this place is interesting, that's for sure. It, we probably should have gone the other way then. Because I think this is leading us to the boss, probably. Is this open? Nope. And I want to deal with that as much. Okay, let's... he is cursing us. I think he's cursing us? It looks like our health's coming back. Oops. Sorry, man. I totally ignored you, didn't I? That's weird. No, our health isn't coming back. We just can't get as much health back as we... Oh, snap. He is reducing our health bar. How far can he reduce it? Okay, there's our health bar back. Drink up. I think that curse is gonna take it either way. So, get past this guy, I thought as much. Ow! Come on, let me get out of here. Okay, now that that guy is dealt with, we should be able to take care of these guys. Ah, they're going to muck. Oh, wait, that guy too? Wow. Looks like all of them were, whatchamacallit, whatever they are. Okay, cool. I think we did relatively well. Fading soul, some trousers. Okay, time for revenge. That's a nice seat. What is the guy? Oh, wow, really? Again? Okay, let that curse go away for a second. Okay, there's two of them. Ah, okay, I'm dead. Oh, wow. Okay, I probably should have gone away when I saw my health go that low. Wow. How many souls did I have, actually? I probably might need to go back to get those. Okay, don't really need to deal with that. You can take care of this guy fairly easy. Don't you dare do whatever that is. Nah, he did it anyway. Don't need to go that way now. There's a guy over here that pushes us over, so bruh. No. Bad. Why is the sign all the way over here, like, vision of behind? Like, why would you put the sign all the way over there? That's pointless. Here, let's leave a better sign. Be wary of... Let's see... is it... Here we are, orientation and right. Finish. See, that would have been a more useful sign. Silence. Uh-huh. Let's see what's going on in here. Everything's cool. There's that guy. Okay, if we kill this one, then get away and wait for the cuss to kind of... Ah. Yeah, let's wait for the cuss to go away first. And where are our souls? That would be good. Oh, we're gonna get trapped. Hold on. Oh, look at our health! Okay, it's coming back little by little the more we get away. Okay, hold on before we go back in there. Okay. There it is. Okay, we should be fine to go and kill that thing. Wow! Those things are dangerous. Oh, nope, I let him do his curse. As long as it doesn't go below where we've already recovered, we should be fine. We might have to wear those gloves they're dropping, actually. You know what? These guys, I think they transform, so... no, they don't. Yeah, I don't think they do, but if they do, I kind of want my full health for it. Because bleeding would suck right now. Like, it would take probably more than half of that health I got right now. Come on. Okay, there we go. And there are my souls. Okay, so we've already been downstairs. I don't think there was a door I missed. There's that over there, and we got 26,000 souls. Yeah, I don't think we need to go back downstairs. Look around, make sure there's no... Listen carefully. Yeah, I hear something, but what am I... Oh, I see that guy down there. Oh! Ah, I see why. Bruh, that's such a troll. Listen carefully. Like, if you listen carefully and you're like waiting, listening for something right and that comes up, it's so annoying. Yeah, that was a troll. It was smart, I'll give him that, but wow. Like, I literally got... I jumped with that scream. Okay, we got that guy over there. Can I open this door? Nope, just not open from this side. So one way to go, I guess. Since I don't want to be cussed, how about this? Yeah, this should work just fine. Yeah, okay, I'll kill him this way from now on. That way I don't have to get close. Wow, they run so weird. Like, you can't even see their feet. There we go. I don't think I need the torch, so I'm gonna take it off just to make things a little bit faster. And I don't know if it has weights, but just in case you're an issue. Oh, okay, yeah, that's probably where I'm hearing a bug from. Some bug pellets. I hear something. Looks like a door. Yay. Could this be grub? Whoa! What the? That is scary! What is that thing? And if I attack it, what would happen? Whoa! Okay, where does this lead to? Back to the bonfire, maybe? Okay, it opens up this area. Okay, I think this leads back to the bonfire. Yeah. Man, that thing is scary. Have I been down there? Yeah, I think that's where I came from. I wonder what happened to the chair that was here. And that's the way I went. Okay. Well, it doesn't look like it attacks, but wow. That is creepy. At the most. Come on, I hear something. They're probably above me. Oh no, look, here they are. There are these guys. Sorry to interrupt your nap. Large cyanide charge. This guy died. How did he die? Behind him? No, he was attacked by something. Oh, it was that thing that screamed, wasn't it? I think it woke these guys up. But why didn't it wake it up for me? Yeah, it didn't wake it up for me. I'm not sure why. Okay, I think the only way to go is that way now. I don't know what that is, but let's break it. I've been roughly everywhere else. Oh no, this is the way we came. So which way is it? Guess this way? That's where this is. Like, this way? Yeah, it looks like we haven't been over here just yet. A jailer's key. Oh, okay, that must open up the other area. Yeah, it looks like we have to go back and open up that other door we saw at first. Or maybe it's... Huh. Which way is it? That doesn't lead anywhere. Okay, which way do I go? I think it's across the bridge. I hear a bug over here too. Oh, you scared me. Okay, so it either opens up that door or it could open up something I couldn't open up a few seconds ago. Okay, that's back to the bonfire. Nothing over there. What is that door I couldn't open up a few seconds ago? Oh, it's this way, isn't it? Yeah, it was this door. Nope, still locked, so it's not that key. So it's gotta be that one over there. There's nothing over there. Oh wait, listen carefully, right? That's odd, it didn't do it this time. I've already been down there, right? Yeah, I think I have. So it must be this... Yep, okay, here we go, it is this way. Where am I? Looks like there's a... No, I thought that was a bonfire, but it's not. It's, I'm not sure what that is. We have 9 Estes, so we should be okay. Going into a new area. Oh, I almost forgot to get this item. It's a ring, I think. But actually, this is like the perfect time to check it out. Here we are. Oh, it just boosts sorcery. I remember that ring from Dark Souls 2. You got that thing over there. Let's see what it can do. Looks like a butcher. Okay, don't move as much. Oh, he moved. Okay, he looks weak, so I think we should be able to take care of him. Okay, how far is he? Oh. Oh. I think I heard a bow, yeah. Oh, and a guy behind me. Okay, hold on. Guy behind me? I'm trying to get my Estus. There we go. Let's get rid of him first. Seems like he'd be the more powerful one of the three. There we go. Cool. Nothing over there. One of these guys was causing bleeding. Oof. Looks like I could fall from there. Homeward bone. I think that's an indication that there's no bonfire. A bug. And a whole bunch of gel cells. And something in there. Oh, it's... Hey, it's one of those. And it's actually got an item. Yeah, it attacks. Okay, these things look so creepy. It looks like they're growing wings, too. It's creepy. Maybe I should have killed the other one. Maybe it would have gave me something good. Come back here, bug. See, I hate these bugs if they make you follow them. It's leading me into danger, isn't it? Stupid bug. You know what? I got a bow. Don't disappear. Okay, there we go. Oh, cool. We're getting these weird scales now. I think they're to level up boss weapons, but if I could get like a boss knife, that would be great. Or a boss dagger. Oh, it's another one of those. So if I would have gone in there, I probably would have been screwed. What was that noise? I don't know. Okay, so let's go see what's going on the other way. Maybe it's a bonfire. Here's to hoping. If it's not, Alright, sorry about that. My throat was extremely dry. I'm not sure. Maybe it's the weather. Weather. Okay, nothing's left over here other than this door. And... Huh. What was that blood stain I just saw? Alright, we're gonna... I'm gonna say maybe in another time after a bonfire I'll come back to that. Because that area doesn't really seem like the place where you would, okay, looks like we got action. Like, this area is, like, really opened, and there's only one chest there, so that can only mean one thing. Okay, he's, could you not back off? There we go. We got three guys with a hammer and this guy. What the? And whatever that was... Hit me. Okay, cool. Oh, okay, they're all archers and a guy with a knife. And okay, can I hit him? I don't think I can. Okay, let's kill this guy. Okay, there's two of them. Okay, let him do that. Looks like they take quite a bit of health too. Okay, let's see, where's my bow? Let's draw this guy in here. Okay, cool. This chest, it worries me. There we go, headshot. He's literally not coming down here. It's like he wants me to go up there. Nah, I'm cool, man. Oh, it wasn't that guy. It was the other one. Hold on. There we go. 53 arrows. I don't think I want to waste them more. Okay, come on. And then we got that guy over there with the butcher knife. Okay, Oh wait, I ran out of stamina. And reach. Okay, there's a way this way. I don't know if it's... What is that? Okay, hold on. How do you aim? There we go. So it looks like I can drop down from here, but that looks like an arm. And I can't hit it. Okay. Any mind these boxes? No. There's a ladder over there. And then there's that guy. What happened to you? Looks like he tried to roll in and try to kill that guy. Oh, it's that guy. Hey, we've seen you before. Okay, we got Nestus back. That's good. Some more souls. How many do we have? 30,000. We might want to go back here. I think it's telling me to jump from here. Let's check out the ladder and then we'll check it out over there. So what about over here? What's going on over here? Okay, we can come back up the ladder if things get too complicated. At least I hope so. Range battle. With what? That arm I saw? Oh, it's you! There's a lot of dead people. I mean, there's some dead. That's probably what we can jump off from up there. Yeah, I think a range battle would probably work out. I wonder if I got enough arrows for this though. How much would that do? Oops. Jump set. Yeah, that does a decent amount of damage. Let's use the other arrows. Get in here? Nope. Ooh, that was beautiful. Okay, come on. Again. More. Gotta let my stamina recover. Hold on. What are these arrows? The ones I'm using? I think they're the big ones. They do a little bit more damage. I just have to be closer. Oh, snap. Hold on. Hope there's a bonfire after this. I don't think I will rest because I want to go down and get whatever he drops. Here he comes. Alright. Yep. Leaned his face over here like I thought he would. I missed it. I'm right here. Okay, cool. I meant to dodge that actually. Alright, cool. He's almost dead, so we're good. Okay, there we go. That's the Shot of Dreams right there. Yeah, that's what we got. We got two of them. We got three of them. He's dead. Get him out of there, coach. He died.